Last time on Madison Vice.
So they found the body down by the water?
Yeah, and to top it all off, Sonny Lamont is back in town. He's back on the fort.
Game on.
Supposed to be at a pickup tomorrow at the boat launch.
You Tracy?
Yeah, I'm Tracy.
Freeze, gentlemen, Madison Vice!
This is bullshit, Sonny. We've been working weeks on this case and you just blew it in 10 minutes.
Chief, we did get a business card out of it, okay?
On another note, Sonny, I want you to meet your new partner, Tracy Cannon.
It's me, Sonny. Remember me?
Sonny, what's wrong?
I had an awful day.
I thought you weren't gonna call here anymore. I'm married.
I told him not to call anymore.
Oh, be quiet, Chester.
Chet wants me to break in a new partner.
Sonny, you've known Chester just as long as I have. Maybe even longer. And he always has a reason for what he's doing.
I'm hungry and I want food.
Okay, fine. You're always gonna best. Before I go, there's something I need to know.
You can ask me anything.
Put that on speaker. It was real, wasn't it?
Oh, Sonny, you bet you're. Sonny, I'm married. I need to get to bed.
That's right.
Good night.
Oh, sweet irony.
Darkness we found.
Sonny! My adrenaline's still flowing. I haven't felt that good since I was like 16. I had that girl Stacy, backseat of our car.
Yeah, how about that?
Sonny, you got something on your mind you need to talk to me about, or? So.
Alright. People have been talking, alright? It's not a big deal. You know, I don't like rumors. It's a bit of a self-confidence deal, alright?
Oh, I don't even know what you're talking about.
I want to know how big it is.
How big what is?
Don't play stupid with me, Tracy.
Whoa! I don't know if I can be doing that yet. You and I just became partners. Can't just be pulling things out like that in broad daylight. You know, there's kids around.
God forbid somebody gets hurt. But I don't see any kids around.
Alright. Can't be running around telling any of these other guys about this, though. Alright. Just because we're partners.
Well, that's the biggest thing I've ever seen. It's gotta be at least 12, maybe even 13.
Why don't you try 14 and a half?
You could really do a number on somebody's face with that.
I mean, I try my best. I always try to aim for the face. So let's see yours.
Alright, alright. It's nothing to brag about, but I think you'll agree with me. I got a little girth going, you know? Well, come on!
I mean, you know, packs a punch, right?
Yeah, it's the motion in the ocean, baby. That's all like
that
I
matters.
Told you.
It's all that matters. Pack a punch, it's all that matters.
I can live with that, though.
I'm taking off. I need some rest. You need some rest. Right. Big day. Sonny, take it easy, all right?
Company policy said 10 sick days. He took 11.
Hey, Jim. Your lunch is ready.
Fred, tell me something good.
Well, you know, business is good. Selling lots to Flintstones. Kids are getting hooked right and left. Making a lot of money, you know. You know, we're living the dream, baby.
You have no idea what living the dream is.
Would you like your nails filed right now?
I noticed my brother's been calling from Miami.
What's that all about?
Well, he said he had something important to tell you. Would you like me to get him on the satellite phone for you?
What do you think?
Hello, this is Jimmy Whistles.
Talk to me, Whistles.
Jimmy, how's my favorite twin brother doing all the way up there in Connecticut?
I've been doing fine, Whistles, and I know you've been trying to get a hold of me. So what's the issue?
The weather down here in Miami's great. How's the weather up there? Is it cold?
The weather's been fine in Madison, Whistles. Just get to the point.
Jeez, what a sour Sally. Anyway, Jimmy, I've got this client down here, and he's heard what you've been doing with that Flintstone stuff you're selling up there. And he's really excited and really wants to get involved.
I like the sounds of this man. What's his name?
His name's Mr. Rodriguez. And with his help, you can take your Flintstones operation to the next level.
Mr. Rodriguez? Excellent.
All right, Jimmy. See you later.
Fred, this is going to be the greatest moment in our cartel's history. Flintstones has caught on like wildfire, and we're going nationwide. This Miami connection is exactly what we needed to build up our operation. We are going to be the greatest, the largest, the most respectable drug cartel in the history of this planet.
Action.
That was perfect.